Osteoarthritic patients of the knee, specifically when they come to see me, have been complaining of pain typically for quite some time, and they have failed conservative measures, and they're complaining of pain and swelling. And the most important question for patients who are good candidates for a partial replacement is that they can localize their pain specifically to one compartment, so either the inner half, the outer half, or just the kneecap. If patients have global pain, meaning throughout the entire knee, I would be concerned that that patient may not be a very good candidate for a full knee replacement. So my preference would be to really determine if the x-ray matches their symptoms and are they a good candidate if it's well localized to one spot. If that's the case, I think those patients tend to be good candidates for this type of a replacement. Patients can have mild, moderate, severe arthritis, and if it's localized to that one compartment, then they're pretty good candidates for this procedure. Many of patients have had multiple surgeries prior to seeing me. They've had arthroscopies of the knees where they've had partial resections or full resections of their meniscus on one side. And those patients come in and they're having mechanical symptoms, which is pain with activities, pain with trying to function, sometimes with activities of daily living, and sometimes it's with their sport. And so if they've tried therapy, injections, anti-inflammatories, bracing, and they are unhappy with their dysfunction and with the level of pain that they have, then they're good candidates. Patients who have severe arthritis and have pain around the entirety of their knee, have pain at night, even at rest, those patients may be better suited for a full knee replacement. So it's important to do a detailed exam, trying to combine the physical exam with the x-ray and making sure that it's very well localized. And I think that if you follow those principles, you can really select your patients wisely. As I said, 20 to 30% of these patients are reasonable candidates for this procedure, which is a partial replacement. That means that the rest are not. So it has to be a well-chosen patient to have a good to excellent outcome.